Hi, dear players! Welcome to my Eggy Workshop tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll learn about smart switches. Smart switches are components that can process switch signals. We can link switches and even other smart switches. The smart switch will process the input signal and output a signal. Let's learn about linking switches to smart switches. Find advanced settings in the switch area. Tap Add Switch Linking Target, then tap a smart switch. This message means the link has been established. Let's link the other switch using the same process. Next, we'll need to set the gate type for the switches. First, we have the AND gate. The AND gate outputs on green, only when all switches linked to it are on. Then we have the OR gate. The OR gate outputs on, as long as one or more switches linked to it are on. Lastly, we have the NOT gate. The NOT gate outputs signals, opposite to the input signals. For example, if the switch is turned off, the NOT gate will output on. If the switch is turned on, the NOT gate will give you an off. Now that we've learned about all three kinds of gate switches, we can use smart switches to proc other widgets. Tap Add Switch Linking Target for the smart switch and choose this gear widget. Now add a smart switch and set to the AND gate. Let's play this to see what happens. You need to turn both switches to on, to have the smart switch give you an on, and start the gear widget. Beside using the link to control widgets, smart switches can also be used to trigger events. Let's add an event to the event trigger switch to on. Here we'll make it event A1. Now let's place a block here, then we set a motor to it. Set the event to start the motor to A1, and set it to move in a straight line. Let's play this to see what happens. When the smart switch is turned on, event A1 is triggered, starting up the motor on the block. Lastly, let's use the smart switches and make a minigame where we need to open a door by turning on all switches. First, add a motor for the door. For the event to start the motor, fill in A1. Set it to move horizontally for 1 second. And the door is done. Remember to fill in a 1 for the smart switch as well. Now put the switches in different places. Let's add 2 more switches to make it slightly more complex. Remember to link the new switches to the smart switch as well. Now that everything's set up, let's play this to see what happens. Here we turned on 1 switch, nothing happens. We turned on another, still nothing happens. We need to turn on all 4 switches to have this smart switch, which is set to AND gate, output an on signal, and trigger event A1, starting the motor on the door. And so, we've completed this minigame. Let's review what we've learned today one last time. Alright, that's it for this tutorial. See you next time!